talking shit, and you know what the motto is, talk shit, get spit, with rhymes. And so the ending scene is just like this big improv rap battle between them. And it is just like the best thing ever.
His mom?
No, not his. His mom just gets up there straight six on them. Alright, where's the other controller?
Over there. I'm gonna get one for myself.
What? Alright, you go first.
I don't know.
What was I looking for again? Oh, yeah.
Hey, let's go with the pilot.
J dot L.
So I got the hundreds now.
What?
And I have to kill 48 more Bobulons. Bobulons.
What do the hunters do? Do they unlock?
They give you objectives.
Uh huh.
And the first one was to kill 200 Bullykin.
Mm-hmm.
And I did it, and they gave me 4 hegemony credits.
Hmm.
So it's pretty damn good.
Yeah, they're actually the guys that are in the webcomic that comes with this. Not webcomic, the comic that comes with the collector's edition.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, there's like the
did
short
you know,
guy. What?
You can get a Bullykin plushie.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Yeah, I remember that. It's still gonna upload onto YouTube.
Yeah, I'll take it, man.
Die.
All of you die.
I was watching a highlight stream that Jazz did, and apparently later you can get a shrine in the top,
mm-hmm.
and you can get this person where if you pay 6 hegemony credits, then you get randomized guns, which means you start with a different gun, like a random gun, and after so long, it switches to a different gun, like a random gun.
What?
Like, shuffles. It shuffles the guns.
Like, your starting weapon is just a random
It's gun. Different. Yeah, it's a random gun.
Does it have infinite ammo?
It doesn't have infinite ammo, but it, like, changes soon enough where you won't be able to use all the ammo on it.
Like, does it change every floor?
No. It changes a lot.
Huh.
Like, sometimes it changes, like, twice a room.
Jeez.
I mean, it's good because you can get really good weapons, but then it's bad because you won't be able to keep them for very long.
Yeah.
Or you could get a really crappy weapon during a boss battle. But I mean, that's also good because then you could get a really good weapon
during a boss battle.
But you can't pick up other guns. Fuck.
What?
You can't pick up any other gun.
That sucks.
You only have that randomly switching gun.
Kind of sucks. Can you, like, equip it and de-equip it or something?
Yeah. That's it.
What?
Oh, I thought you meant, like, change. No.
No, I meant, like, the thing itself. Like, and do I have to do that ever, all forever?
No. Just that run.
Oh, okay. Why would you waste 6 hedge money credits on that?
Because it can give you really good guns, and it's just, like, a fun thing when you start getting hedge money credits and don't have anything to buy.
True.
Or if you want to try it out. It looks fun. Holy shit. I'm getting fucking gang raped by a Mexican gang.
Okay, wait a minute here.
I'm gonna have bandanas.
That's... You are walking the fine line between stereotype and racism here.
I mean, I already did it once on stream.
Yeah, I know. I remember that extremely clearly.
Same fucking game. This game does a lot to me.
This game brings out the worst in you. It brings out the racism.
I try not to be very loud because my head still hurts.
So you just start mumbling about Mexican gangbangs. See, now you're just... You said something about Domo. You said, like, Domo on this computer or something.
I said don't know what they're doing in this
country.
That's all out of context.
I mean, that's pretty in context. I think we're still talking about Mexicans.
No, I said they don't know what they're doing in this country.
Oh.
Like, they're confused.
I thought you said I don't know what they're doing in this country. Like, Mexicans, why are they here? Death to the Mex.
Next suits.
Next going to give it to you.
Stop that. 2 times, stop.
What did I do?
Stop.
All I wanted to do was have-
Oh, here we go, 2 boobs.
What?
46.
You did really good, John.
Yeah.
You're Mike's. I hate your life.
Alright.
And there's nothing. Did you ever end up buying the elevator upgrade?
I can't yet. You have to find something on this floor. And I haven't found it yet. So there's a magical thing that you have to find.
This magical thing.
Yeah. I have a problem. At least if I have it, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, I think I remember what it was like. You have to go flawless to boss or something.
No.
Are you sure?
You get an extra heart when you do that. The fuck is this? The purity ring?
And Glorian ring. Dodge. I think you dodge further now. Let's find out. Improves dodging.
Alright, thanks.
That doesn't give me anything to go on here.
Maybe, I think he dodges. Oh, yeah, I think he dodges a little faster. It's faster.
Sure. I don't think it is. No, it was not. That was totally necessary. Oh no, look, it's the Mexicans!
Yes, locos.
Ow! What you were trying to do there, I have no idea what you're intending.
I guess that's what I get for being racist.
Yep.
Oh, and he gets me armor, thanks.
You know what that armor is made out of?
Dick.
Mexican. Mexican dick.
But it's not real either. That's a Mexican dick.
And I'm the reason we're gonna lose subscribers.
Actually, Mexican dick is very reliable. Do you know how many of those guys they have? Like, not as much as Asians.
I don't know how many of those facts are even correct.
No, let's be honest, I'm just racist.
Just be honest, you're spouting random stuff that would be racist if it was correct.
No, it's racist because it's not correct.
Okay.
That's how racism works. And I have two keys. I don't know where I got the... Okay. AK, that's pretty good.
Yeah. It's an... Ah, 47.
It's a jungle out there.
What the fuck?
He didn't know what to do. He just paused for a second. He was surprised.
What is this contraption?
Ah!
He's gonna shoot rockets.
Yep. Oh wow, he didn't shoot very many rockets. He has way set, bro.
Oh, he was shooting.
He's stuck in the corner.
Ah! Not anymore!
And does that count? Since it was armor?
What?
Does that count as getting hit since it was armor?
I think it does.
I can hear the controller vibrating.
Yeah.
Literally the second before I said that, I said, it's so quiet.
And it went,
ow, you cunt! Why'd you jump on me? We have the same mom. We're brothers, actually. Ow!
I think those two counts getting hit. That one bullet. The controller was vibrating. I just look over, he's looking at his crotch, talking to it like, you done that?
Hey, give me a full heart.
And a bouncer shotgun. The blooper.
Blooper! Oh, he's my favorite. Why do you like him, Jeremy? Oh, I don't know. He makes a note, he goes, man, I just never stop referencing Rooster Teeth.
Never.
Or Family Guy.
You never stop referencing
Gungeon proper. On Gungeon Whirl. Or Royal. The Royal proper you.
Ah!
I don't go to jail by the end of the day, I'm gonna be really surprised. Huh. That one was like not as surprising. Oh, you bitch.
I hate these ones. I hate the life maiden so much. That doesn't. That does. Alright.
What are you about to say?
Nothing.
Nope, tell it. What you were about to say?
I'm gonna say, I'm pretty sure that have low damage.
Obviously not. Playing with one hand and masturbating with the other.
Wait. Ah! I literally looked away for 1 second, and then I looked down there. Ah! Flaming bullets?
Fucking shit. I didn't know there were spikes there.
Great, now John, now he's crying. Oh, here you go. Okay, alright, you ready? I don't know why I keep coming over here.
I don't either. Honestly. Hurry up! Reload fast, you son of a bitch!
Oh, yay. Oh my god!
I dodged all that somehow.
You got the lowercase R? That's not bad.
Hey, stop! Bullet.
That's a sniper. It's not a good job, mate. It's not a good job, mate. In your face! Blam blam makes the medicine go down. Okay, stop! Alright, John.
Half my life is just doing random shit that people don't like. The other half is doing shit I don't like.
Why are you tapping?
Oh, what?
I mean, yeah, but that's not really a reason.
Oh no.
You missed it. You didn't even roll, you just walked. Well, everybody. Come on and slam. And welcome to the jam. Alright. No. AK-47. I half expected you to just switch to the blooper at the last second. Are you stuck in the door?
No.
Okay, it looked like you were. Did you, like...
I'll just pause for dramatic effect.
Okay. You weren't even shooting at that guy. You were trying to shoot the sniper, and the guy teleported
like,
in front of you.
Hey, oh my god, that reminds me of... Okay, when I was a lot younger...
Oh boy.
And I was playing Infamous for the first time.
Uh-huh.
Okay? I had just gotten, like, the electricity rocket thing.
Uh-huh.
And there's two, of the enemy guys... And I shoot one, and his buddy goes, "I got you," and steps in front of him and takes the freaking rocket. And to myself, I'm just like, "Oh my god, he's so noble!" And then I shoot another one at the other dude.
His sacrifice was completely in vain.
Yeah. He was like, I'll stop him. He only has one. I watched Force Gump yesterday.
Oh, good for you. Who doesn't like Force Gump?
Jen Knight.
She hates Force Gump.
Obviously not, she fucked him.
Yeah, after she got AIDS.
I'll raise the AIDS, baby, Janae.
I will then mow the lawn and raise the AIDS, baby. Ain't Joe Dirt. Now that is some quality.
That is a good movie.
That is some quality
that
entertainment.
That is a good movie.
The main chick didn't wait till she got AIDS to bang him.
Yeah. She just waited till the end.
Yeah. It was an explosive ending. It was an epic climax.
This is only the second time I've seen a muncher in that.
Alright,
what
are you gonna do? You can give me a lowercase R.
Here you go. Should I give him... What else should I give him?
You barely... should we wait till we get another gun?
I'll use the blooper a little bit.
Just
I don't want it to go to waste.
Use it till it's run out of ammo and then come back here.
Because, I mean, it's a good gun, but...
I mean, it's almost out of ammo.
It's halfway done. It goes quickly.
It's actually literally halfway done.
No, it's one said that.
I thought you were just making a generalization. A Jenny. I thought you were making a Jenny. Oh, speak of the god diggity damn devil.
Alright. Oh, wait. I'm gonna give up the blooper before the boss battle.
Okay. Hey, you.
Oh, you teleported.
No, that's a different guy.
He's like, ah, I still get you in the vein.
Whoa, Jesus, a lot just happened.
I don't need that. Alright. Good.
Good!
Well, shit. Okay.
What?
Yeah, alright.
That is the first time I've ever gotten a gun out of shooting it.
I've gotten that. That's happened to me like 2 or 3 times before.
How much do you play? More than you wanted a bit?
Yeah.
There you go.
What'd you get?
I swear to God, if I had accidentally given him the Winchester.
No, you gave him the blooper. Oh, hello, Smiley's revolver.
Alright.
Wait, is that Smiley's? No, it's just Magnum. It's pretty good.
Is it? Alright.
Mm-hmm.
I believe I'll trust you for this time. Alright, let's see if I can go without getting hit. Fucking highly doubt it.
Immediately, I fucking highly doubt
it. If it was ammo conned, I probably could have done it, but. Where are all my blanks?
You didn't have that many. Like, I don't think you found any at all.
I had to. You always start.
You use them.
You start these four.
No, you don't.
You do.
You start the first bullet. Look out! Did you forget you'd have to look away?
I hit the roll button, but it actually wasn't the roll button. It was the blank button.
Oh no.
Alright. I don't know where she is though.
There, she's down there.
Somewhere. Oh god. Ow! This is gonna kill me.
Roll. 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 Roll.
I literally just.
Okay, alright.
Motherfucker!
Use the magnum. Use the magnum.
What happened to... I thought I only lost one heart, not
lost
two.
You lost one heart.
Then I only got hit twice, then why do
I
have...
Yeah, you got hit twice.
I have one less than.
I have no idea.
Die, you dumb bitch!
Wow. None of those hit her. You were like shooting to the side and then you just completely missed her either way. Come on, kill her, kill her. You can do this, I believe in you.
Oh, you're
look at
it.
You know you can look away from it too.
No, you can't, actually.
Yeah, you can.
I looked away before and it didn't work.
Okay.
What? Oh, I didn't realize. I thought I got
it. Either.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh, I got that!
Oh.
It's the proton pack from Ghostbusters.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Use on your magnum, I guess.
Half heart. Without falling in the pit. Oh, I mean, joking!
I mean, joking! Have you ever gotten past 4-3?
No. I got to the boss of 4-3, which was a tank.
It was a tank?
It was a tank.
It was a tank.
Mm-hmm. Have you gotten past 4-3?
Nope.
Have you gotten to the boss?
I think. I don't know.
You think?
I might have. I don't remember.
Oh.
No, I don't think I have.
What was it?
I don't remember. That's the thing. I don't think I have.
Oh. So, technically, I'm better.
Technically... You.
I mean, yeah, you're not as good on console as you are on PC, but also, that was your high score on PC. Dude, the fucking tank rinsed me, though.
It what you?
Rinsed.
What kind of term?
It's a phrase of saying! No, it's not!
A phrase of saying?
Time it right! If I could not have gotten that, I literally would have died in the first round. And there was no way around it. What you gonna do about it? You gonna come punch me in the face? Shut the fuck up.
Put all that molten cheese down there.
That looks cold. Ah, no!
A lot of money.
Yeah. Kill it quick.
Kill it before it multiplies. Ripped a barrel apart.
Stop buffing people, cunt.
How can you even see any of those? You didn't see any of those buffing guys on either of the first two floors.
I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't happen.
Try this baby out. What is that?
I got scared. I got real scared.
I can tell.
That's actually pretty good. Go back out immediately.
What's that? It's a bubble. Does it pop into bubbles? I mean buttons? I mean bullets? I said like... Where did I get button from? Oh, he floats.
Okay.
That was about to hit you.
I know.
Oh, hi.
Stop. Bullet. Bullet.
Bullet. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, hello there, sonny boy.
Motherfucker.
It exploded.
Fuck this room.
There's nothing in here, is there?
Oh, there is. There's something for you to get.
What?
If you're skilled enough.
What do you have to do?
You have to get up there. It's part of the gun of times. Gun that killed the pass or whatever. I tried, but I'm not very good. I'll
try one more time.
Fuck, I hit the wrong button. One more time.
No!
Wait, can you roll out of it? You can. Alright, so I know what to do. Ruin it! No, I hit twice!
Twice! Why'd you do it twice?
You know, fuck it, I don't need it. Not yet. I doubt I'm gonna make it past this floor anyways. Especially after that. Maybe if I find the shopkeep. I got 128 money.
God damn. Are you still not figured out what the currency is called?
I don't. It's bullets.
I know. It's like
everything is bullets.
Everything is bullets! Everything is guns when you're part of a gungeon. Everything is bullets!
And it will kill you.
Alright.
That's how the song should have gone. Because you wanted to make money, I guess.
Cool. By who?
By parents.
Alright.
Okay. Parents do over everything, alright?
They do. Oh, look, it's a Mexican. And,
better sue about that.
And a,
I don't want Mexicans in my movie. My children should not be raised to be told that Mexicans are good.
How about after this run, we'll do co-op? Okay.
Cause this run will last a while.
Yeah.
That's just cause I'm so-
ah! I didn't know they could get in those!
What?
I didn't know they could get in those!
Yeah.
And you know- And it just came out of nowhere!
Okay.
A bullet in a minecart.
Yeah, there he goes.
You... there he goes on a journey, he's homeward bound.
Homeward bound.
What was that? What was that?
The dark guy. No, not again! He did again, didn't he?
Yeah. Shop's right there.
Yeah, but it's blocked.
I know, it's far away.
Open up. And... I'm not gonna make it. I'm going to be dead.
What is that?
It's a giant guy.
Okay.
Oh, he's dead. Good. It's so good!
See, the way you're saying that makes me feel like it's not good.
Oh, really? Oh, my God. As soon as I can get into that shop, if they don't have hearts, I'm gonna slit someone's throat. You're the only person near me.
Okay. Can ya, Nara?
Alright, that ended really quickly.
I don't know what they just disappeared.
One, like, exploded, I think, and the other one bounced back in.
Okay,
into
the
that.
Shop's open. Not falling that like a dumbass.
Alright. Alright, they got two full hearts. Nice, bro.
And, like,
you just
else.
Saved Julian's life. Because I was gonna slit your throat.
There's no guns or anything else.
You know what? I got the trusty. Which one do I want to say is good? I got the AK.
You got your trusty AK.
Well, I have a lot of guns.
Yeah, you got a pretty good guns. Rocks with guns, alright.
Have you never seen these guys?
I think I have. Why is...
Once you hit them, they get real mad. They get mad at you. I wasn't aiming at him, but okay.
I don't even care.
No!
What?
You look so angry. Ow! I hit him! And he's gone.
And
he's gone.
And he's gone. You're not driving a car. Calm down there.
I
got
a car. I am speed. CinemaSins did a video on cars.
Oh, yeah.
They just did a video on cars.
You say cars? What do you mean? Oh, yeah, the movie.
The movie Cars.
I know what you're talking about. It took me a sec, but I know now.
Is that good?
I don't know.
Alright.
It's a space gun.
No, it's an Earth gun. I wanted to say something stupid, like I didn't understand what you meant by space. But it didn't come out that way.
And so you just gave me the dumbest fucking look ever and go, no, it's an Earth gun. That was not an improvement on at all.
I knew this was the buzzword. Alright, let's go.
Here we go.
Alright, it's the fucking tank again. He doesn't know I'm here. He knows I'm here.
He knows you're fucking here.
Actually, I'm not fucking.
On fire, so that's good.
I don't think I can hurt that thing.
God. Jesus Christ.
They bust through the rocks, so you eventually have no cover whatsoever. I gotta kill these guys. I got to. Ow! I.
Treadnought?
I might.
What?
I was like, I might
do what?
Win.
I might. Shoot in his general direction.
I don't know where he is.
Shoot where the bullets are coming from. Like, right there.
The bullets are coming from everywhere, Julian!
Well then shoot everywhere!
A waste.
You know what else is a waste? You dying! So like, it's a waste of fucking time.
Yell at me.
If you don't get to the fourth level, I'm gonna scream.
Don't.
I'm gonna scream, then you better get to the fourth level.
I'm trying my hard darnest.
Okay. John.
I'm sorry.
Buddy. Pal. Friend.
I'm none of those things to you.
You're nothing.
I'm not even John to you.
Your name's Jane.
Better keep doing this.
Alright, you just keep doing this as long as he doesn't spawn anything.
Oh, he's going to. You did. But I can deal with it. Two shocks, that's it.
Alright, you start.
Alright, we keep going in a circle. My circle plan did not work. My circle plan is not working.
Go magnum again. Okay, you're gonna take damage right now.
No, I'm good, I'm good.
AK, yeah.
What? I hit the.
You start using your blanks.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that was a thing. Like, honestly.
You can do this. I believe in you, John. I seriously.
Yeah, he's close. He's actually really close.
Come on, okay. Blank, blank, blank.
No, I'm good. I forgot I had another blank. Eh. Alright.
You should do that and kill him.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Oh my
yes!
God!
First time I beat him and it was on stream. And I get a shitty rifle for it.
Alright, hegemony rifle. You're done, you're just leaving.
Well, see you later.
Vidi is to Vikshi Vidi.
Like it?
You came, you saw, you conquered.
Hmm?
Venice Vidi Vikshi. I came, I saw, I conquered. Roman.
I came, I what?
I came, I saw, I conquered.
Okay.
Julius Caesar said that.
Oh. Holy bitch.
I mean.
You also have that hotel in Vegas.
What are you even saying anymore?
I don't know. Listen, man, I beat the guy, and I don't know what I'm gonna do anymore. Everything I ever wanted is, like, completed. And now I'm just scared.
You're just scared what's to come next?
Well, hopefully no one comes next. I don't want anything. Any of
you're not afraid to die. You're afraid to live.
That's actually 100% true. My therapist literally asked me if I was scared of death. I'm like, no.
I fucking stared death in the face and gave
it. And she was like, okay, if a doctor said you had a week to live, what would you do? What would you do? And I'm like, well, first off, a lot of people would hear a lot of things they've never heard me say. Some good, some bad.
Alright, John, imagine you were going to die tomorrow. What would you say to me?
You
say
fucking me. Suck.
I
actually, I say that every day.
Hollow?
Oh, I've never been here.
Alright. Can't be that bad, you know, we've seen some shit. I don't think.
Oh, God.
What? Oh, no. Oh, there's ice.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is already
this
looking
is bad.
Bad. It can't be that bad. I mean, we've seen some pretty bad shit. What is
what?
That? What is that?
What?
What's gone things? Okay.
He dropped his book.
What is that skeleton bullet thing?
He's not good.
Okay. What?
I mean, he's not good, but he's not that bad.
You got health and ammo.
That's nice.
Never done that.
That's not a good sign. Oh, that's cool. The guy's like frozen. What are you? Oh, just another buffer.
It's a buffer fish. These tables are made
of oh god, that's ice. I didn't even realize.
Alright.
It went from alcohol to skulls on the tables.
That thing drops. Alright.
Yeah. I knew what I was getting into. Alright. I was prepared. I said,
what in the hell is that?
I'm, like, scared. Like,
that's terrifying.
Legit, 100% scared.
That is scary.
Blank, I gotta get rid of this guy. I gotta get rid of the buffer. Did I get him?
Yeah, you got him.
Okay.
Fuck, though.
Are you sure? Yes, because no one buffed. Alright.
You apparently can buff multiple people at a time. Not good for you.
I think there's a lot of cover in this room.
Yep. Get the table.
Well, I thought this was not gonna break as easily because there's.
I mean, he did shoot it a lot.
No, that's not what I was aiming for. I'm really hoping that he has, like, okay. So he has little health, and he's a bullet sword guy. Oh my god.
What the fuck? Who gave the skeleton laser vision?
Probably, the holster. That guy has laser vision.
Wait, let's go.
I don't trust it.
Yeah, you shouldn't have.
Good thing I didn't.
Yeah, that thing probably was about to, like, get back up.
Probably would've. Seen a lot of new things.
What
the fuck is that?
What is?
Oh my
okay.
God. He's like a thwomp.
No, I don't know what's going on. I'm too scared. I like how Iron Man.
You know what a fucking thwomp is?
I know what it is.
Oh, he just melts.
Okay.
Oh, he's an unkillable enemy. And he just dies at the end.
Yeah, you gotta kill the room.
Kind of like the chomping skull guys from
Binding of Isaac, yeah. Hello! Where the party at? Here the party at. This the party, right here. This is where everybody's just having a good time.
He's reading. His books are mean.
What is that? Is that?
Books kill people! Stop reading, nerd. Okay. Really though? I literally just killed a man for reading.
Yeah, but his reading was like trying to kill you.
But still, I killed a man for reading. That's a new low for me. Or a new high, I'm not sure. I don't know how my life is going yet. Alright, listen. Oh god. Okay, so you don't want to shoot him when he's doing that. Because it'll come big bullets instead of little bullets.
Oh dear.
I'm learning a lot about this floor. They introduced a lot. Now it's coffins?
Alright.
Alright, you got hurt. I don't have any more blanks, I use them both on that one dude. I'm scared.
He's probably about to die.
I'm fine. I got this. Kill that guy before he gets to me. All the bats killed themselves, so that's nice. If I can just find the shop, he should have hearts. Or this. Does this have hearts? Alright, literally it's only worked once and it gave me a gun. So I mean, I don't expect it to work ever again.
What the? Okay, it spills up poison and shit.
Alright. Hey, by the way, you should go to my concert.
What concert?
My choir concert.
When?
Tuesday.
Okay. Hey, everybody, go to John's choir concert this Tuesday. In Texas, Indiana.
They don't know where...
47-3-0-10.
That's...
What is that guy? What the hell?
Fuck. He's frozen.
No, the guy up there. What's he doing?
What
the Jesus is that?
Jesus.
Does he summon things?
What the fuck?
He summons like undead bullet things that run at you.
It's fine.
This floor is scary.
So he shot a big bullet at me because I shot a bullet at him. Okay. I need to get a key before I do this because I'm not wasting the chance. This is a key guy. I'm not wasting the chance. I need those hearts. Plus, it's metal talk. It's not even refilled yet.
Yeah.
There's not even enemies in this room.
You can't even get across.
I think you could, if you had like wax wings or something.
Yeah, you. Need,
but
like,
I think there's a special way to get across.
There's probably like a hidden path you can't see.
And I'm not gonna try to find it. Yeah. Not doing that shit.
Not even messing with that.
Because that's another bullet of the past thing. I doubt I'm going to make next pass this next battle.
Mm-hmm. You got one heart and you're going against...
You don't make it to the battle.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a bomb.
What is that? What's going on? What did anyone...
Oh, it was an ice bomb.
He can't get past the ice thing. The bullet guy can't get past it.
I have
it.
To activate him. There we go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's coming for you. He's going to find you. He's going to find you. You can run and tell that.
Oh, I can't kill him. So you can kill him, he just dies at the end. No matter what.
Either way, he's gonna die.
So you don't have to kill him. But you probably should.
Okay. That would be...
So I have half a heart left.
Yeah.
If I don't find a key in this room, then I'm gonna go.
Try to lockpick it.
Hopefully it fucking works. The lockpick has worked 1 out of 4 times this round.
Can we go for 2 out of 5?
Right now would be the most important moment for me to for it to work. I'm gonna be honest with you, game. If the lockpick doesn't work on this time, I may not ever play you again. My aim is really bad. What the fuck?
Okay. Give me a heart attack. Alright, just teleport.
I don't want to go over this.
Just teleport to the shop.
Yeah, fuck what I was talking about.
Teleport to the shop, and you're gonna have to lockpick.
One more room.
You gotta lockpick it, John. Oh. You should have lockpicked it. You're fucked now. You're fucked.
That's empty. Not that. Come on, I have better things than that.
You have a lot of things.
Okay. I can do this. I got this.
It's that guy.
Wait. Hit it! Eh. Alright, my plan didn't work because there's no accuracy on this gun. Okay. Alright, now I'll go do it.
Now to the shop. This is gonna fail, but we know it's gonna fail.
Fucking knew it! The lockpick never works. Well, I'm dying.
Yeah, you're fucked.
I'm not going to live.
You are extremely fucked.
Maybe I'll get like 6 hearts in this next one.
Now you see, I do not think that's gonna happen.
Okay, maybe a full heart. A full heart would be nice.
I do not think that's going to happen.
A half heart would be nice.
Skeleton game.
The facing mage. I forgot. I thought I had the Winchester. And this is not the Winchester. Oh my god, please stop. Please stop. Please quit. Stop it. Thanks.
Oh. Bullet time
Dog.
And a full heart.
Yes.
Bullet time and a full heart. That is a good sign.
It's a bad sign, actually, because it means it's preparing me for something.
Or it could just be helping you for the
Okay. That slows down time, right?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure this has been going for half an hour.
At least. At the very least.
Just one run. 42 minutes.
Christ.
The stream has been going for 42 minutes. No!
Yep, here we go.
That would have killed me. If I didn't get that last heart,
I would
be dead.
Okay. Here you go. You know what you gotta do, John. You gotta lockpick it.
That's not work.
What the?
Oh, yeah.
This
is actually really... It does a lot of damage, but you have to get real close.
Sorry, honey.
You gotta get close in order.
Gotta get that.
Alright. Just beware.
What the fuck?
The Wallmonger?
Wallmonger? You have to fight a wall?
How?
Holy shit!
What the fuck is happening?
What's going on?
What fucking time is it?
What?
Ow!
You're dead.
Yes, I am.
What? We're fighting a wall!
We literally fought a wall.
What in the hell? Just happened.
4107. I killed 295 things.
So,
jeez.
You ate that bullet. Like, look at that.
We just fought a wall.
That was a wall. Shooting bullets at us.
How are you supposed to survive that?
A lot of health and a lot of luck, I assume.
Okay. So you want to play now?
Let's do co-op.
See how far you can get
On
your own.
Mm.
And we'll call it a stream. And then we'll play GTA.
Good to have.
I got a fart.
That's what I'm telling you. Okay.
Yep. You know, I'm proud of myself.
Changing your fucking controls.
I'm proud of myself. You wanna know why?
Why?
I did a thing.
What'd you do?
A thing.
What was the thing that you did?
I'll tell you later.
Hang on, did we get the thingy for this?
We got a few of them. Maybe we didn't get enough.
You still got work to do in case you forgot. Looks like you still need 42.
We got 6. Those guys don't pop up as often, so. It won't be difficult, but it'll be
time consuming. Let's see what we got
here. Oh, they're nice. They float at all.
Plus one bullets.
Alright. Fat
bullets. Fat
that
bullets
could be useful.
Okay. Raiden coil.
Maybe. Oh, hello. I see we have a viewer.
Heart purse.
If you want to,
Origami? Chat. Does this shoot origami?
Might.
I think it does.
If you want to chat, go ahead. If you don't want to, then
I'm gonna get
yeah,
the
whatever.
Origami.
Cool. Alright, go ahead.
That's an origami gun.
Does this shoot paper?
I think it does. Or it should
they
like
give them
birds.
A bleeding effect with paper cuts? Yeah, I don't have that yet. That's the six hegemony credit kit.
What the frick did you just say?
I don't know.
Alright, let's watch me try freaking console.
So Julien said that on his own, on his PC, he has not yet made it to the third floor boss. And I just beat the third floor boss on my second try. That's only
okay.
the second
time
I've ever made it to the third floor boss. And it was the tank.
Why would it give me this room right off the bat?
I got one with two right off the bat.
Yeah, but it's like choking the fuck out of me.
Yeah, it sucks. Should we start?
No.
That's why they have the quick restart.
No.
So that when you say, hey, this is shit, you can change.
I don't need that armor. Okay, hi.
Hello.
Hey,
make it a good, long-lasting one so we can have a string.
No, because I wanted to do co-op, but you're just like, no, fuck you.
You suck. Plus, I hate co-op.
Why?
Because the camera, like, gets locked sometimes, and then you can't see where you're going, and then it sucks. I hate it.
Hi. Okay. Alright, there's a lot of enemies.
The
co-op's me...
not horrible, but I don't like it. I also don't like it.
I don't know what's going on! How did I not take any damage?
I don't know. I do not know how you did not just get hit there.
That was so cute.
I need your help. Can you come here?
Me?
I need your help. Can you come here?
I'm at the store. I'm buying clothes.
Alright, well hurry up.
I can't find any.
What do you mean you can't find them?
All I see is soap.
And it's like, no, it goes like... hey, I need your help. Can you come here? I can't. I'm buying clothes. Alright, well, hurry up. I can't find them. What do you mean you can't find them? I can't find them. There's only soup.
There's only soup.
What do you mean there's only soup?
I mean there's only soup.
Well, get out of the soup aisle!
Okay, you don't have to yell at me. There's more soup.
What do you mean there's more soup?
I mean there's still more soup.
Go to the next aisle!
There's just more soup!
Where are you right now?
I'm at soup!
What do you mean you're at soup?
I'm at soup!
What store are you in?
The soup store!
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Fuck you!
What was this guy?
Oh, is that the big bull guy that you saved? That I saved. You didn't save him.
Table tech blanks.
I think that's you flip a table and it does the blank effect.
Frost.
You don't have the money for any of this shit.
Like,
he always does the same kind of stuff.
Did I shoot him?
Probably.
Alright, I don't know what that means.
Bullets.
I don't know what that means, but alright.
It means you've been a dick.
Oh! Don't come back here, I'm gonna pee. Leave the door open.
Come back there.
So I don't have to turn the light on.
Terrifying than standing in the woods with your pants down taking a shit while an
owl
is looking at
you. Or did you use leaves?
I had toilet paper, but it was newspaper.
I like how he always puts his helmet back on when he gets in the corner.
Yeah, he's a thing. There's a character you can unlock that doesn't have any hearts, just three things of armor.
Really? How do you go?
He's a robot. I can't remember how to get him, but he's like this robot bitch.
Go to unlock extra character in
character. Okay, alright, hello everybody! How are you today?
Okay, so it said that it's not an acceptable search. And now I'm probably gonna slit some throat.
No, I'm not coming over there.
Alright, look at the cute little kid.
The fuck? How are you getting accessories? I have not gotten any accessories at all.
You literally look at all the accessories.
How do you get those?
You have to spam new tab.
You just spam new tab.
Alright, do this. You create a few new tabs, mm-hmm. whatever.
Until your browser crashes.
Actually, it never crashes.
Hey, look, mailbox.
Or you can just refresh. Dude, get it. Mailbox, so that's pretty good.
You. I know, it's just the letters, and then the final bullet is a package that like hits them for lots of damage.
Yeah, and I think it changes too. Oh, wait, come on.
And, like,
you want a Terradudin? Terrabot? So, Terradudin, is that.
Hey,
is that like a new channel? Hey, or did you guys change the name to your channel? Or is that like a channel you've always had? I don't get it. So you did.
Okay, at the bullet explosives! Everything's exploding!
How do you not get hit?
I don't know! I should be dead.
So is that, did you like change your channel name to Terradude and Terrabot? So. No, I'm Terradude and Terrabot. No, I'm Terradude, but, what? What?
Let me read. No, I'm Terradude and Terrabot. No, I'm Terradude, but yes, I changed my name.
Oh, okay.
Alright, that's cool.
Well, with the change of the name, I assume that means you're in partnership with somebody now. So congrats, if that's the case. If not, then, alright.
Explode, I fucking dare you.
Hey, it's your mom packed lunch.
What happens if I... What does junk do? It doesn't do anything. I wouldn't pick that up. I hope I don't.
I think you do.
You did... Okay, good. Bullet brother.
No, I'm both? Oh. Alright.
The package gives like a random status effect.
Well... Alright.
Ah!
Oh, by the way, when you first, like, talked earlier, we weren't sure if it was the same person, so we went to your channel, and, congratulations on the 80 subscribers. I just wanted to say that, congrats.
We have, like, 17.
Yeah.
Yeah, 17.
I've had 17 for a while, like, I don't think I'm gonna be growing.
I have, like, 12, and I've never posted anything.
I don't think I'm gonna be growing anytime soon, because I've had 17 for a while now, and...
Can I flawless this?
It might be. Trigger turns a little.
Fuck!
Well, actually, it may not count because it's armor. I think it counts, but it may not.
When I was pissed.
Just, yeah.
I don't know what that yeah was for, but ah, fuck!
Alright, so that's definitely.
You jinxed me. It was you.
Blame
John. Blame it on the booze.
You said, can I flawless this?
What in God's name is that? Is that an LMG? It looks like an LMG.
I don't think it is.
That better be an LMG.
I've had that.
Lightsaber?
It's a personal. Oh, yeah. Yeah, when you reload, it does that.
That's cool.
You will grow eventually.
What do you mean it's a cursed
one? I might.
What do you mean it's a cursed one?
Did you see the curse thing come up? And that. I have to show you something. Hold on. It was when Darius was over. No, it was Christian. Christian was here.
What?
When the curse thing happened. Wait, I don't know the other shot. I think it's with Christian. No, it's with Darius.
Yep, so it's 7. Alright.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's me fighting both and saying that he's easy to me now. And I was echoing the whole time.
Why?
Because he had his own, he had a different kind of microphone. Oh yeah. So I met the chick.
What? Oh, that.
The vampire girl. Who sells you haunted things? I bought all three of her things.
Oh, hi, fuck you!
And it curses, like, each time you buy one of the things, it curses you. If you get 4 cursed items, guess what?
What?
I'll show you.
Because I found the mirror thing, where you can get a chest out of the mirror. Oh yeah, and the more cursed items you have, the more likely it is for enemies to be cursed, which means they're like buffed in stuff. Oh, and on this run, guess what? I have 5 hearts.
Okay.
Other way.
Oh, he's cursed. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god. One tiny little bullet from that entire thing.
Why didn't you tell me the thing was cursed? I wouldn't pick it up.
I didn't know it was cursed until after you picked it up. Oh, Clarissa's here!
Who's Clarissa?
I mean, Tyson. Sorry.
I'm confused.
It's one of the Raider Watchers.
Wait, is it a quest or is it a Tyson?
Clarissa is his mom's name.
Ah, okay. And he's using his mom's account?
I don't know.
Okay, lots of shit just happened!
I didn't go into detail, he just said... call him Tyson. So. Alright.
Thanks
for
having a dinner.
It's been a little while, I haven't seen you in a bit. You know who I really haven't seen? Caleb.
Yeah.
I haven't seen Caleb in a little while. He was the one who wanted me to play Tomb Raider. Remember, he's on off too.
Okay, fuck you and your Iron Maidens. But. Why do you want to do like a cursed item and lead maidens? In this game, they're called lead maidens.
When you said who's Tyson, Tyson put in the chat me.
Me.
Okay, let's get to the card.
What happened? Did you get 4 cursed items? Just every enemy is cursed.
Wait, how many? 4? Did you get 4 cursed items?
You said 4 cursed items. So if like an enemy is near me when I reload, this doesn't damage them? Like when I do that swipey thing? I'm gonna try that out. Oh!
Alright, here we go. Watch.
Hang on. Not die! Hang on.
Pause.
And let me finish this one.
Oh, and by the way, that thing doesn't do a lot of damage. I think it just, like, knocks them back for a second. So don't rely on it.
I have not relied on it. Oh, okay, explanations.
Alright, so this is what happened. I already have 3 cursed items.
Huh?
And you know that mirror is cursed.
Yeah.
I'm like, ooh. So I open it, and the unfinished gun, it shatters, and then... I did get more cursed. That guy calls out. You can't kill him. It just follows you forever. If you want to know what I'm talking about, go back to episode 7 and for Enter the Gungeon.
So it's just a fucking...
And go to about a little before 18 minutes.
It's just a Grim Reaper.
It's literally Grim Reaper.
I don't have any... Fuck, alright.
It's literally the Grim Reaper, and he follows you around forever, and you can't kill him.
Oh,
Deathmail. And... No, they're hate letters. They're death threats. Each letter that you're shooting is a death threat.
I hate you. I hope you die. And no, every single one of them is a picture of a dick. Every single one.
Because your dick's so deadly.
Dick's so sharp, kills people.
Oh, go down.
Oh, that's full. That's the full health guy too.
What do you mean full health?
I think.
Alright, well, I end up locked.
If you get a key, open it.
Well, I have enough money for a key. Should I do it?
If it is the full health guy, don't use it yet.
Alright.
Because you're only missing one heart.
Alright, I'll get a key. I have fine taste. Why, thank you, comrade. I like to imagine he has a Russian accent. You'll hit fine taste.
Or
why,
Western.
Thank you. Oh yeah.
Because he looks like
you
a.
You got fine taste there, son.
He just says dad.
What?
Taste. Oh, it's this person.
No, but that door was on the other side last time. Oh, hello there. Do you think you don't need this? You can help me match this out. I'll do something I found yesterday as a reward.
All you have to do is just get open all the rooms.
Can I take these items?
No, they're hers. Try it.
Soldier?
You're a soldier. Yeah, go down. There's room under her.
Oh,
right. But anyways, I you unlock that person, and she gives you shit just for finishing the room floor.
Who, her?
Yeah. Oh, once you kill the boss, go back and talk to her.
Alright.
Or him, I'm not exactly
I'm pretty sure that's a boy that looks like Link from Legend of Zelda.
At first, the map that he or she's holding,
uh-huh.
The map that it's holding... I thought that was his body.
He's called him They. What does this person want again?
A spiritual item.
What are you gonna tell me? I need strong magic from Chamber 1 to pass these elevators. Find something like that, bring that in. Alright.
Actually, it might be flawlessly doing.
I think it
is. The first one, because literally the thing you get is called Chamber 1.
Somebody told me something.
Because literally the thing you get for flawlessly doing it and getting an extra heart is legit called Chamber 1. Yeah, it's a bullet, like a shotgun shell, with a one. So I think that's what it is. Is you have to flawlessly
get a chamber.
The Legend of Zelda.
Yeah, that's only from Legend of Zelda.
Oh yeah, the first bullet.
It does?
Yeah, when you reload.
What did you tell me? That's perfect.
Forgot about that.
This thing's awesome. I don't care. It's
crazy. Oh, and the Huntsman Axe.
Oh yeah, that.
That swings too. I don't know if it reflects bullets, but it swings.
I know it swings.
Maybe if you give her diamonds, she will give weapon.
I think you mean rupees. It's the currency from Legend of Zelda. It looked like diamonds. Fuck, 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 fuck. Alright.
Lil.
Alright, what did I get behind this table? Then.
Hang on.
Package! Mail!
You got...
As soon as you didn't say something after like the fifth second, I kind of gave up on you. I'm just using up all the ammo so I can use my ammo drop.
Oh yeah.
Oh Jesus!
I forgot the soldier guy has a...
He's a marine.
Barely anyone ever fucking uses the thing. The ammo drop.
Hello.
I have not
run into a single cursed enemy other than that other one. Other than that, like, wizard guy.
You know, I was about to say I never used the soldier, but I almost never use anyone except a thief.
You mean the pilot?
Yeah, the pilot. I don't know, the thief's the other person.
You mean the rogue? Or the convict?
Yeah.
But I think she was in for murder.
No, because she has random shit around her, so I think she's just stolen.
Or she can, have memoirs. Okay, you know what? Fuck you guys!
Screw you guys, I'm going home. You have one new message. You got mail.
Map complete. What is this?
Oh, it's a C4. So use that, and then...
There we go.
Grab it. Oh, map's complete, by the way. I forgot
I
you don't actually have to kill the...
Yeah, I didn't think you had to.
So now go talk to her.
Him. I'm gonna call him him for now, because he looks like Link, and Link is a boy, so... Here you go. I've seen that before. Oh, it's you again. That's not coming along. Fuck you. Alright, here you go. Thank you. You should take this. A strange old man gave it to me. Oh.
That's not always where she gives you.
Oh.
Then neither.
Oh! Alright.
Hey!
I know, it's not bad.
I mean, anything is good.
True.
Because literally you didn't... All you did was finish the floor, which
True.
You were gonna do anyways.
Can't do that anymore. Okay.
In Wakanda.
Relatively easy. Alright, come on, let's go, bitch.
Balls.
No, I cannot. I shoot!
Not with that attitude, damn! Or that skill. Whoa, what the hell was that?
I don't know.
It's a. Are you talking about the gun he just got? It's the needler.
The alien side. No, it's, I think it's the plasma pistol because it doesn't shoot needles. I think it's the plasma pistol. Because it charges like the plasma pistol does.
Oh, you can charge it?
Yeah, you can charge it.
And that's for him. No, it's not. That's the plasma pistol.
Yeah, but it looks like the needler, but it charges like the plasma pistol though, the thing. Like it shoots, like the way it shoots.
Maybe it's, just kind of like a combination.
Maybe it's just like. Like, they're avoiding copyright.
I mean, they avoid copyright.
This could be, like, a really useful for, like, if you're in a tough fuck you! No, what the f-
oh,
just got all over my business!
Did he corner you?
Yes! Yeah, I hate that! At least give me a chance to do something!
Quit screaming.
No, because that's shit! That is, like, literally the... thing that pisses me off the most in video games is when they corner me and don't let me
fuck
anything.
That snake.
It's an asshole is what it is.
Alright. I think we're gonna play GTA now. Less raging. You're so angry.
Fucking pissed.
Alright, join us if you want to. If you don't want to join us, then don't, whatever. But we're gonna play GTA now, so see you guys in a minute. Boop, 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 boop.